young, good looking son of a PM and a wild child, dropped in the middle of the Sussex Drive plot on the Rideau by Providence on Christmas with clamor. Grow up to be a leader of such glamour. His fuddle duddle saying daddy had a solution to make history with the new constitution. It struck him like a dagger, might just make you stagger. His mother, she would rather party with Mick Jagger.
And every day while bills were being tabled and voted away across the land, he thought big about being promoted. Inside, he was longing for a way to win the big race. The brother should have probably not dressed up in blackface.
There was by-election action and leadership tempted our man. Saw his future zipping towards elected, beat an astronaut then. By his party was selected, a big win was rejected. This boy was so connected.
Well, the word got around, they said this kid could lead the nation. Gain 150 seats to great anticipation. Promise all proportional representation. And the world knows his appellation. What's your name, eh?
Justin Pierre Trudeau. Je m'appelle Justin Pierre Trudeau. And there's so many places I could go, but just you wait, just you wait.
When he was five, his parents split for the bit, quite dreading decades later. See Justin in the photos of your wedding, at a meeting, acting on a whim, please, quite dim. He's
going out for donuts, but he should have been at Timmy's.
Appointed a new cabinet, a set like you have never seen. Asked Whitaker, he had to dream.
It's 2015.
No voice saying
Justin, don't stay at the undercons.
When you go to India, no photos with the clothing on. There wasn't nothing left to do for someone, bless us, soon he really had the one. Grady had a super honeymoon. Across the sea, you see the game wasn't trivia. Trading money for perks, could I feel in Libya?
Scamming.
There's a thousand places left to go, but just you wait.